Hi, I'm Colt Sebastian Taylor, and you're watching Colt's Colt Classics right here on It's Relevant TV. Hi, I'm Colt Sebastian Taylor, and welcome to Colt's Colt Classics. And today I'm reviewing a movie from 1991, directed by Ron Howard, Backdraft, one of the highest grossing movies about firemen ever made. It stars Kurt Russel, William Baldwin, Scott Glenn, one of my favorite actors, Jennifer Jason Leigh from The Hateful Eight, Rebecca De Mornay from The Three Musketeers and Risky Business, Donald Sutherland, and Robert De Niro. In this movie, William Baldwin, one of the lesser Baldwin brothers, but he does a very good job in this movie, he is the younger brother of Kurt Russel, whose father died years ago. William Baldwin witnessed the death and decided that he didn't want to be a fireman. Kurt Russel follows his father's footsteps, works with Scott Glenn, who was his father's best friend, kind of like an uncle to them, becomes a fireman. Years later, William Baldwin, bouncing around between careers, decides to become a fireman at his father's old fire department, where Kurt Russel is working, and is kind of the head of that fire department. Rebecca De Mornay is Kurt Russell's estranged wife, who thinks he's dangerous and wants to keep their son away from him, and warns William Baldwin not to do it, but he does it anyway. Jennifer Jason Leigh is the assistant to the bad guy of the movie, J.T. Walsh, who is this city councilman who was pulling money away from the fire departments and to turn them into community centers. And then Robert De Niro is a fire investigator. In this movie, there's a series of mysterious fires, backdraft fires, that are killing people and then quickly putting themselves out. They're very strange. And Robert De Niro is trying to figure out what is causing these fires. And William Baldwin is assigned to him after a falling out with his brother. They go around, they realize that these fires aren't accidents. Someone's doing this on purpose, an arsonist. So they visit Donald Sutherland in prison. He's an arsonist. And Donald Sutherland, kind of a Hannibal Lecter-like sort of motif here, clues him in that only a firefighter could set fires this precisely that would put themselves out but kill someone and not burn out of control and hurt other people. So they figure out it's a fireman setting these fires. So, big climatic fire, chemical warehouse fire. Turns out Scott Glenn has been setting these fires to punish J.T. Walsh, killing his associates to stop him from shutting down fire stations. Okay, he's taking payoffs from contractors to shut down these fire stations and turn them into community centers. Big climatic fire. Scott Glenn dies. Kurt Russel is mortally wounded. He makes William Baldwin promise not to tell anyone that firefighters were setting these fires to protect their reputation. William Baldwin agrees, but Robert De Niro has more than enough evidence to go around, confront J.T. Walsh, and tells him that you're taking payoffs to shut down fire departments, ends his career, and then William Baldwin starts dating Jennifer Jason Leigh, who's J.T. Walsh's assistant and realizes he's a terrible person, and they live happily ever after, and William Baldwin becomes the firefighter that his father was. So, Backdraft, check it out. It's a great movie. It has wonderful music. They use that music in the old Iron Chef series from Japan. It's kind of weird how that music ended up over there. Anyways, check it out and tweet me at Colt S. Taylor on Twitter. Let me know what you think. I'm Colt Sebastian Taylor, and I'll see you later.